Hey, kids, I hope you're having an awesome day. Ben and I are kind of hanging out here on the deck, and I've got a question for him. Hey, Ben, remember that time you came to me and you asked me that you wanted me to ask your dad for a new bike? And I said, well, Ben, you can talk to your dad about getting a new bike. And you said, nope. I want you to ask my dad and he'll listen to you because you're his best friend. Well, and then I told you, well, tell you what, I'll put in a good word for you. So I went to your dad and I said, hey, I think that Ben could really use a new bike. Think about it. And you remember? You got a new bike, right, didn't you? That's that cool? That kind of reminds me about something that St. Paul said, that we have the Holy Spirit is the one who intercedes for us, that when we have prayers that we want to pray and maybe we don't know how to talk to God about it, that even we can't even put it into words, that's when God, the Holy Spirit, takes that prayer request and he takes it right to the Father, and the Father listens. And God always listens to our prayers, Ben, and God always gives us what we need, not necessarily what we want, but always what's best for us. Let's pray about that, okay? Dear God, thank you that the Holy Spirit speaks for us when we can't speak ourselves, when we can't put it into words. But always we thank you for listening and caring and loving. We pray that, Jesus, in your name, amen. Hey, kids, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.